Alright everyone, we're gonna go and buy this iron golem here, and yeah, so we're gonna try and get a bunch of money, and we're gonna be AFKing it because we have a new base. We just built it. Well, not really built it, but sort of, and yeah, but if we go to F home, I need to put everything up, so yeah, but I've been trying to ask an AH to buy an iron golem, and no one's just been responding, so I just had to buy one for 1.9 mil. And I was trying to get one for like 1.7 mil or something like that. But this is the F home, everyone. F map off, just in case. Okay. And yeah. So I was just looking in AH and stuff, just looking around, and I saw this IG, so don't really need to ask anyone to get anything now. But I got this blaze grinder up and going. And we have all these like personal blaze grinders and stuff. And yeah, but I actually want to sell a bunch of XP so I can actually get back up to 1.8, if I can get back up to like 2 mil or something like that, that'd be good. And yeah, but I'm just gonna grind. Hopefully we should make a automatic sort of thing. Wait, hang on, let's just end a pearl in here. We need to like figure out something so we can make an automatic thingy so they don't go flying up. It's just gonna be a problem. How are we gonna do this though? Ooh, there's a lot of cool things in AH. I just wanna buy it, but you know, gotta save my money. Alright, so by the way, if you are watching this series, be sure to drop that like button down below. I love all your support. It's absolutely insane, everyone, and I just can't believe how far we've gotten. And yeah, okay, so that's all done. Not really, but I'm just still surfing the AH, just looking for stuff to look at. Anyways, I'm gonna redo this floor, so I'm gonna completely redo it so it's gonna look mighty fine. And oh, that could have ended badly, but oh, whoops, that just ended badly. Okay, so see how we have like the purple and the red here? I'm gonna go get some more of this purple and red stuff, and we're gonna fix this up. We're gonna fix this place up, make it look nice and fancy and stuff and cool, because we are cool. Not really, but after Royal raided us, apparently he wanted to show how strong he was or something. Blah blah blah. I was just like, okay, I don't really care because you know I don't take the game serious. And I do got hoppers here, because if we go to home, IG2, I think it is, we actually have an IG room, a personal IG room, that we can AFK, and it's really cool. So slash bell, if we go like that, we only have like 800k, we need to try and get some money up. Anyways, this is like basically my room, and I still need to get rid of all this stuff here, which is going to be so boring, but it's gonna take some time. But yeah, I'll be right back once I actually like mine this all up, I guess, or something like that. But yeah, but be sure to leave a comment. I love reading your comments. Every morning I wake up and I smile because your comments make my day. And yeah, I'll be right back.
Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya. Dreams of my own, I've been working from home. I can do it on my own, but sometimes it gets cold like.
Alright everyone, so I'm probably lagging a lot, but that doesn't really matter too much. But we've got the IG up and going, so we need to make this at least even or something like that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay, so that's the middle there, that's the direct middle. Okay, so we're gonna go like that. Okay, so alright, so let's go like that, and then we get rid of this, boom, and then like that, Okay, so we just gotta quickly break these blocks, and then we can continue. Okay, so oh god, it's annoying when you don't have when Linkseas actually has the obsidian destroyer pickaxe. Like honestly, like really, I really do need it. God dang. All right, so we're gonna build this up like one more, I guess. Oh my god, there's so much lag because No! What are you doing? No! Yeah, I gotta use it as it's like a template. Okay, there we go. Well, so, I don't know. Minecraft probably just doesn't know what I'm probably doing, but I don't know. Minecraft will just watch. I'll show you how it's done. All right. So, oh, the server lag is honestly so stupid. Honestly, like everything is okay. Boom, 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 and boom. There we go. And then we go like this. Boom, 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 like that. See? Okay. Well, everyone, we have to actually put the sorry, I'm a bit tired, but we have to put all this lava here so that the iron golems can actually burn. And yeah, it's gonna be really awesome. And yeah, so this is our personal own IG that we have that we got given to ourselves by, well, I am the owner, so you know what I mean. But you know what I mean. And yeah, so it's pretty cool how we got a personal IG up and running, up and going. And I do need to create a little AFK pool in the middle of this this thing, whatever you want to call it. Sorry, I'm just very tired. God dang. Okay, so that did not record. That's a bit sucky, but anyways, what I was saying is that that we've got the iron golem working and the iron's actually going in, which is kind of cool. It's really awesome. But if you did enjoy the cinematics, be sure to tell me in the comments. I love reading them all. And yeah, so we're gonna create a little just a little staircase that goes up here to a little tiny AFK pool. So we need to bring this out like this and just continue to make it like that so that we can continue making this. Okay, so let me just check and see if that's still recording. Okay, it is, good, because last time I just did that and it didn't record. Okay, oh, what the freak is that? Okay, something just popped up, that was weird. Alright, okay, so let's continue just building up here. Hopefully we have enough, like, enough, whatever. Okay, so I feel like I'm not really, being really motivated to, you know, make videos, so I'm just gonna try and be as motivated as possible for, your viewing experience, or whatever you wanna call it. I really do try. I try to, you know, be motivational, but, it's just the thing. God dang, the chat is just distracting me today. I'm gonna take that down, and we do need to grab wood, which is the thing. We went like right across the freaking shop. We didn't even need to like freaking whatever home IG. We didn't even need to go right across the shop. That was sort of useless. Let me just shut down Steam. That's probably what's lagging me a lot. But anyways, we got some wood slash workbench. Dude, they really do need freaking slash craft. It would be a lot more easier. So we'll make some of them, and then we'll make some ladders. So to do that, we're gonna go like that. IGGY. Don't even know why I said that, but okay. And we need it like that. There we go. Okay, so that should be good to make a little pathway that goes right up to the thing. Oh gosh, this is not gonna be. Oh god. Well then, this is gonna be a lot awkward than I thought. Okay, so I'm gonna bring it like that. That's a bit sort of weird, but okay. Well, I guess we could just. Who cares? Let's just. Who cares about this? Okay, who cares about it? We'll just continue making this, going up and stuff. Now there was an envoy I just saw in chat, but I can't be bothered going for it. I just want to get this built. Okay, so I'm guessing that was sort of a waste of wood. to build up there, but let's just unload a little bit, and we'll build a thing up there. Now there's no light, I can't see anything, so I just put on this basic glowing helmet that I have, and this is a perfect spot. Okay, so you know how people have glass and stuff, I don't really care, because if the water, it would just go down there, so I'm just gonna make like a small tiny AFK pool about here, I guess, and we can make this a little glass, I guess, I don't know, something like that. That'll look pretty nice, I guess. Hang on a second. We're gonna make this right. Hang on. If we go like that, we can create some pressure plates, like that, and then like that. Boom. Oh, and one more. Come. God dang. God dang. Okay, we're gonna get rid of that one. Boom. There we go. And then we need one there too, I think. Oh no, wait, no. We need this one. And then, okay, so this will look pretty good. It'll look nice. It'll look great view too for AFKing. Okay, so if we go like that, we need water though. PV6, PV7. I think that's right. Yeah, there we go. I'll use a water bucket. It's more energy efficient. No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding with ya, mate. Okay, so slash work. A bench, there we go, and let's make a fence, whatever you want to call it. So hopefully we do have enough for this. Boom, we just had enough, awesome. And then we can AFK, I'm guessing. There we go, like a boss. What I could do, instead of having that, we can get glass, and I think that would look pretty better. Do we have any glass in our PV? No, we don't. Fudge. Okay, well, I'll go get some glass and I'll see what we can do from there. Alright. Let's just go to slash shop. Get rid of this stuff. I'm getting a bunch of messages. Sorry, it's interesting. Oh, how much to join your faction? I'll just tell them, be right back. Okay, Big X Neon. Oh, wow, he's actually selling my head. Oh, my God. That's actually really cool. Someone's selling my head. That's nice. Anyways. That's funny, man. Okay, so I need to find glass. That's what I need. Glass. Someone's really trying to sell my head. That's God dang the lag today. Alright. Boom. Okay, so I think orange will look nice. I think that would look good, I guess. Home IG. Okay, so wow, someone's bidding 50k for my head. Oh my god. Dang, son. Okay, anyways. Let's go up here. Let's go ahead and go up here. And we'll place the glass here like a boss. We need to fix this. Okay, wait, hang on. We need to put an obsidian. Oh god. Let's break that, and we'll just break this temporary. Okay, boom. Wow, someone's selling my head for 200k. Dude, that's insane. Didn't know it was that popular. See, people do sell my head. I told you all. Okay, hang on a second. Boom. Like that. And then, where's the freaking fence at? There we go. Okay, so we need to make like a little glass layer here. Oh, whoops. I broke that in the wrong spot. Whoops, my bad. Okay, and then where's the glass at? There we go. Get the glass there. Like that. And then, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. I don't know. That should go good, I guess. And boom. Oh, boom, and boom, there we go. So now the IGs shouldn't spawn in there, and we have this little glass tiny glass room, I should say. God, my English, man, what the freak. Okay, so that should be good, and then we get the fence here, and boom, and okay, there we go. 700k, are you serious for my head? Dude, that's insane. 1.1 mil. Wait, let me ask him. Big. That legit. I wanna see if that's actually legit. I wanna see if that is legit. Is he gonna reply? No? Huh? Really? You're not gonna... Wow, he didn't reply. Okay. Anyways, we got this small IG AFK part here. It's going fine, mighty fine. Now we can just look at the IGs and stuff. And, yeah, my head's selling for 1.1 mil. That's insane, everyone. And, yeah, so... we got a bunch of iron in here. That's really nice. And, yeah, okay, so... oh, hang on, I'll be right back. Okay, so this is where I'm going to probably mostly spend most of my time, just AFK and all that stuff, just so I can actually get some money to get more iron golems, and then I can get more iron golems, and then more, and more, and more, and more, until we can get rich and stuff, and yeah, it's going to be awesome. So, yeah, nah, it's fine. anyways, no, Big X Neon, you can sell it, I don't really mind. Anyways, before we end off this little scene, we're gonna make this. Oh, whoops. Boom, and boom. I don't want to trade stuff in my head. Okay, so that should be good, and we should make. Oh, wait. Workbench. You know what we should do? We should do this. Okay, so we should make a bunch of fences like that, and we'll make it go up like this. That'll be cool. That's actually pretty cool. Nice. That actually looks nice. Okay, awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, and this is going to go out one more. So boom, boom, and boom. There we go. And then boom, boom, and boom, boom, and boom. There we go. So this is going to be like a little chest storage. Now, I do need to use those stairs still. God dang. Alright, so boom, 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 boom. Dude, this is actually looking nice and insane. I really like it. Anyways, this is awesome. It's looking good, and I don't know. Should we add glass there? Nah, that'll make it too, you know, that'll make it too boring. Anyways, that's insane. I'm gonna go make a private storage now, since I need to go get wood first. But I'm gonna make a private storage, a little storage room, whatever you wanna call it. So this will be like my room. I'm gonna block it off so I can store like some good stuff in there. So if anyone raids us, you know, they get all the goodness, and I'm not gonna PV anything. So yeah. But if we go, hang on, let's just go like that. Home IG. So what I'm gonna do? Oh, whoops, wrong one, wrong home. Home IG 2, I should say. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make like a little tiny chest room. And it's gonna look nice and fancy and stuff. And to whoever raids us, they get all the Inquiz swords. They get like my they get my Inquiz. They get anything that's in here probably. Just everything. I don't know. Just they'll get anything if they do raid us. But anyways, I'm gonna clear out these chests real quick. Just cause I need to. Oh, that's where all the wood is. I was wondering where the hell it was. Anyways, I need to make some things real quick. But anyways, this iron golem is actually like really, really efficient, which is good. I like about it. I like that about it. I mean, I should say. God dang. I don't know. I'm just not feeling like a proper commentator today. It's just, I don't know, something's different. Anyways, we're gonna go like this. Boom, boom, boom. And then boom, 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 boom. And then boom. So we're just going to continue this, but I think we do need trap chests, which is a problem, but that won't really bother us for the time, because I think it'll look good like this, I guess. Let's just pick up these chests, there we go. And yeah, okay, so, I guess we could go like that, just continue it, and yeah, so, oh, we ran out of chests, slash workbench, and then we'll craft some more. There we go, like a boss, and boom. Okay, and then boom. Oh, yeah, that's a line. Good, GG. Okay, and then we need to create some more. God dang, we have to create so much chests. It's insane. Anyways, okay. Oh, what? Did I? Okay, I was just gonna say, did I just craft freaking whatever you want to call it. those pressure plates or whatever you call it. This doesn't look nice to me. I might just keep this as like a armor room, I get. I don't know. If there's armor stands in 1.7.10, it would make a lot more sense, you know. It would look cool. It would be awesome. Okay, so let's just build it like this for the time. And then we can have ladders going up like that. And then we can create like another floor of whatever we wish to do sometime. I don't got any obsidian, but I guess I could just like it's not gonna look nice. I think I'll just keep it at that, I guess. That looks alright, I guess. I'll put mine quiz there. So I'm gonna put that in there. Gonna leave this out. So boom and boom. And that's, oh, where's mine quiz at? Before I do it, I'm gonna sort this stuff out real quick. Okay, so glowing like that, and then jump boost, and then not my punch bow. I don't know. Okay, I'll put my silk touch and all that up there. So pickaxes up there, and then inquisitive here, and then that bow can go on there. Okay, hopefully no one sells this. Finds out where this room is though. They'll know about it, but like if we get raided, you know what I mean. Hope you know what I mean. Okay. Ooh, I actually do want. Okay, let's put clay here. Oh, I think it'll look good. Let's try this out. We'll make it out of clay. Okay. So purple and yellow clay. I think that'll look good. Purple and yellow. What do you think? Don't even know. But okay, where's the clay at? Purple. Yeah, that's it there. That's the one. I was gonna buy the other one. And where's yellow clay? Do they not sell yellow clay? Oh, there we go. Okay, so it's glitched out. I was just gonna say, home IG, and yeah. Okay. Oh, whoops. And red. There we go. Awesome. Okay, so let's try this out. We'll bring this up like this, and it'll look pretty good, I guess. And go like that, and then like that. So yeah, this will be like a giant purple wall, something like that, something related to purple. It'll look pretty good, I guess. Yeah, it looks alright. Not really, actually. Doesn't look any good. Where's my pickaxes? Okay, wait, here are they. No, they are there. Okay, we'll get this one out, and we'll put that there, just for the time. Okay, so that does not even look like one bit good, so I'll forget about that. let's just super break at this, and boom. God dang, what's worth the super breaker, man? God dang. God dang. Okay, that does not look nice, but we can break the bottom part of this. Oh, whoops, there's a helmet here. Gotta pick that up. Gosh, almost forgot about the helmet. Okay, so we'll bring the wall like that. No, that doesn't look good. Nope. And boom, 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 and boom. There we go. That looks perfect, us. Like that, and then boom. So it'll be like an entrance, and then we can have like some iron doors or something like that, something to make it look awesome. And that'll look pretty good, I guess. Alrighty, alright. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. But we want to put like yellow in it too, so boom, make like a yellow outline. Oh wow, this looks actually like this. Honestly, to be honest opinions here, this actually looks really good. I like it. Gotta get rid of that. Boom, and we do need torch or like a glowstone or something like that. That actually looks really cool. It looks like a king's like lair or something like that. Okay, that actually looks nice. Anyways, so we'll make like a little checkered thing here too. That'll look good. And boom, 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 boom. Oh, whoops. My bad. Alright, boom. Oh, boom. There we go. There we go. And I guess we could just make it up like that. And then boom, 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 boom. Oh, and boom. like a boss. Okay, there we go. And then we put the slabs here, so let's just build this up a little bit. And boom, 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 boom. Build across here, so we can do it on both sides. And that's looking nice, fantastico. Oh, my bad. It's meant to go down one. There we go. So we can actually open up all the chests too. That's another thing we should keep in mind. But oh yeah, we'll build up a ladder here too, just to be on the safe side. Boom, boom, boom. There we go, and boom, boom, boom. Okay, awesome. This is looking perfect, us. Anyways, this is probably gonna be a long video, just like building this or something like that. I guess it could be. So now we can make yellow and red floor. So boom, like this. So it can be like a checkered sort of layer. But remember, whoever raids gets all like the inquis and stuff. So good luck to whoever does raid us. So. Okay, boom, boom, and then we have the purple outline, like that, and then we put glass, and it's gonna look really good. Okay, so boom, 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 alright, and boom, let's go around like that, and then we put the glass in, let's go across like this, just one, and then the glass, like that. We could have made this the AFK room, but that doesn't really affect much things anyways, so yeah. Alright, boom, boom, boom. And then we build up one like that, and boom. There we go, this is looking awesome. Let's just bring this outline down. So we'll make this like a checkered sort of outline. So red, purple, red, purple, and red. Oh. Red. Nope. Red. There we go. And then we're gonna bring it on this side too, so make sure that's done. So red, purple, red, purple, and red. There we go. That's looking awesome. And then we can put like chests in here or something like that, I guess, again. Something like that. Oh whoops, my bad. And then we go like that. Boom. And boom. And boom. There we go. Okay, so we don't got enough room for. Oh wait, we can store some stuff in here just for the time. Oh, there's another missing chest. Okay, well that can go there, I guess. Okay, we'll bring this stuff out. Slash workbench, like that. Boom. And then we go and make some more chests. GG. Oh yeah. Boom. Look at that chest. These chests. No, that doesn't really sound that good, just to be honest, but. Okay, yeah, that's high enough. I was just gonna say, why is it so low? So low. Oh, wow. We need one more to make a chest. Wow. Okay, there we go, and boom. Now we go purple, yellow. Oh. Well, if that works, I guess. And then purple, yellow, yellow, and purple, purple. There we go. This is a nice chest room. And then we get the. We need to make those slabs again, like that. Build up, and then boom. Oh yeah. Okay, that's still opening. Openable. Yeah, that's good. Very appropriate and nice. It's looking good. And yeah, it was awesome. So let's just do that and go build down. Awesome, this is looking nice, I love it. And then we got this one here, so this is looking awesome. It's going perfect us. And yeah, so whoever raids us will get some stuff that will be in this room. We do need to make a chest room, I mean a door. So we'll make some of these doors real quick before we do something else. So gonna go like this, boom, and boom. Okay, there we go. Oh, we need glass. I was gonna say, why did it look so weird? Okay, there we go. That's looking really cool. It looks alright, I guess. It's actually looking alright. It's awesome. It's looking beautiful. This is actually looking nice. I love it. And yeah, okay, so let's just chuck all this randy stuff in there, And later on, I'll chuck all this other stuff in here, so whoever raids us will get that. Anyways, I'm gonna try and AFK and save for some for another IG. We're currently at 800k, so let's just sell this real quick. Slash sell, hand, boom. So we made like 8,000 off that, and yeah. Okay, so that's perfect, DOS. Awesome, going well, and yeah. So if you do enjoy this, okay, wait.
Yeah.
TB Now Frags is near our base. And Va- oh god. Dude, Va's at our base.
Oh my god.
Are you serious?
Dude, this is so sick. I'm here. Wait, I'm not here. Wait.
Dude, should we fight? Oh, are they good at PvP? Oh
Now
god.
Frags, get away!
Should I just go get to be for banter? We're gonna
go and kick gear. TP me outside of the base.
Okay, hang on. I don't even got a TP out there, but I'll dig out.
This is gonna be so cool.
Wait, if. Are we at full power? We're at 240 if we both die. Okay, we should be good. Are you in kick gear?
Yeah,
I'm just gonna go out there for banter, eh?
Dude, if I kill him, I'm dipping. I'm so dipping.
They're right outside our base, and Vara's too. Oh my god.
I'm gonna put it in global chat. Oh my god, TBNR Frags is raiding us.
Oh my god. This is insane. Oh god, we have a hole in our base. I need to fix this. Do you got obsidian?
I'm seeing if Mayhem's interested.
What if we get Mayhem to, like, get us? That'd
Dude,
be cool.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's Jackie boy. Oh.
Yo.
Dude, I'm recording this, dude. This is insane. Oh, I need to get the bottom of our base. I wasn't going to drown.
Yo.
TP no frags.
Dude, Mayhem. Mayhem's going crazy with TPing to me.
Don't accept any, because we don't want them raiding us, you know. Call Falconcraft right now. Oh.
He is at our base.
This is insane. TB Now Frags is gonna. Oh my god. This was my dream come true.
I'm going out in kit gear for banter.
Dude. I'm gonna What's such fanboy?
I'm getting spammed so hard. Alright, hey, can you get me outside the base?
Hang on. Yeah, okay, TP. Okay, let me just. Oh god, there's a. I'll just fix that. Okay. I might drown. Hang on, I have to get out of here for real quick. I'm drowning.
Oh shit, B parking's here.
Sit home outside.
Dude, they don't have that good gear, by the way.
Huh?
I don't care. We're not going there. We're not going to that.
Nah.
I just took like 1,000 screenshots.
Var is here, dude.
Okay, guys, don't accept it. I think I just broke my Minecraft the amount of screenshots.
Just tell me when you TP. Want
to Eric.
Wait, whoa.
Preston is next to me. What in?
I don't know where their claim is. I'm gonna have to blur out the F map on the editor because I don't want people finding out. But dude, are you serious? He's here still. What the hell? This is insane, everyone. Oh my god. I want to just like record PvP in them or something like that. That'd be insane. Okay, wait. Slash near. I don't know how high they are. Mayhem just truced us.
Wait.
Okay, TP. TP.
I mean, TP, hear me.
TP, accept. Okay, Q-Dog. TB. Dude, this is gonna be a huge war!
Where is he? Oh, wait, hey, can you give me some good gear?
Everyone's TPing to me. Wait, just accept it again?
I'm here. Can you give me some good gear?
Or some in kick gear, because I don't wanna fight them in my
Where are they?
TB Nut is at a base with Viva.
Oh, where are they? I'm gonna trying. Oh, I'm gonna fucking get my recording software right now. I cannot. Oh my god.
I love this. Oh, Q-Dog's TPing. Q-Dog's TPing. GG.
We're so hard.
Yeah. Dude, look at this. We got Sick Punisher here too. What the freak,
guys,
dude?
Guys, look at Slash near. Oh wait, no, dude. Preston left. You left. Preston got scared.
Preston.
It's funny because I like Preston's side. I like Preston.
Come back. This is insane, dude. I'm gonna just block out like everything because I don't want them fun people. Oh my god, that's funny, dude.
The mod's like, shh, we don't want to tell them.
Someone just killed him.
What's it called? Someone messaged someone from there.
Is Viva still here?
I don't know. He said, "Be quiet. We don't want to know that. We don't want to tell him that we're here."
Oh god.
And I said, "Sorry, dude, but I'm just fanboying so hard right now."
I'm like literally shaking because like TBNR's readiness. This is like, much fanboy.
You don't want to get raided, but it's like if you're gonna get raided, get raided by TBNR facts.
Wait, I might enlarge our claim before they do anything, eh?
Oh my god.
F map on. I have to edit this all off. God damn.
My fact name says it all.
FF. Wait, what is it? Oh, hype. That's why I chose the name. GG. Alright, I'm gonna enlarge our claim real quick. Stop that, man. I ain't want them raiding us. Dude, I'm shaking.
I don't even care. This guy has messaged me. Are you getting raided? I'm like, yeah. He's like, by who? I'm like, by Preston. It's like, oh, GG. I'm like, I don't even care. Yeah. It's Preston.
And Viva, though, he's gonna cannon our base, dude. We need to get all our spawners down. Oh my god. Dude, I can't record in this cover mod, so I'll be right back. Instead of having that, we can get glass, and I think that would look pretty better. Do we have any glass in our PV? No, we don't. Fudge. Okay, well, I'll go get some glass, and I'll see what we can do from there. Alright, let's just go to /shop, get rid of this stuff. I'm getting a bunch of messages, sorry, it's interesting. How much to join your faction. I'll just tell them, bear back. Okay, Big X Neon. Oh, wow, he's actually selling my head. Oh, my God. That's actually really cool. Someone's selling my head. That's nice. Anyways. That's funny, man. Okay, so, I need to find glass. That's what I need. Glass. Someone's really trying to sell my head. That's... God dang, the lag today. Alright. Boom. Okay, so I think orange will look nice. I think that would look good, I guess. Home IG. Okay, so... Wow, someone's bidding 50k for my head. Oh my god. Dang, son. Okay, anyways. Let's go up here. Let's go ahead and go up here. And we'll place the glass here. Like a boss. We need to fix this. Okay, wait, hang on. We need to put an obsidian. Oh god. Let's break that. And we'll just break this temporary. Okay, boom. Wow, someone's selling my head for 200k. Dude, that's insane. Didn't know it was that popular. See, people do sell my head. I told you all. Okay, hang on a second. Boom. Like that. And then, where's the freaking fence at? There we go. Okay, so we need to make like a little glass layer here. Oh, whoops. I broke that in the wrong spot. Whoops, my bad. Okay, and then where's the glass at? There we go. Get the glass there. Like that. And then, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. I don't know. That should go good, I guess. And boom. Oh, boom. And boom. There we go. So now the IGs shouldn't spawn in there. And we have this little glass tiny room. Tiny glass room, I should say. God, my English, man. What the freak. Okay, so that should be good. And then we get the fence here. And boom. And okay, there we go. 700K. Are you serious for my head? Dude, that's insane. 1.1 mil. Wait, let me ask him. Big. That legit. I want to see if that's actually legit. I want to see if that is legit. Is he going to reply? No? Huh? Really? You're not going to... Wow, he didn't reply. Okay. Anyways, we got this small IG AFK part here. It's going fine, mighty fine. Now we can just look at the IGs and stuff. And yeah, my head's selling for 1.1 mil. That's insane, everyone. And yeah, so we got a bunch of iron in here. That's really nice. And yeah, okay, so oh, hang on, I'll be right back. Okay, so this is where I'm going to probably mostly spend most of my time, just AFK and all that stuff, just so I can actually get some money to get more iron golems, and then I can get more iron golems, and then more, and more, and more, and more, until we can get rich and stuff, and yeah, it's going to be awesome. So, yeah, nah, it's fine. anyways, no, Big X Neon, you can sell it, I don't really mind. Anyways, before we end off this little scene, we're gonna make this. Oh, whoops. Boom, and boom. I don't want to trade stuff in my head. Okay, so that should be good, and we should make. Oh, wait. Workbench. You know what we should do? We should do this. Okay, so we should make a bunch of fences like that, and we'll make it go up like this. That'll be cool. That's actually pretty cool. Nice. That actually looks nice. Okay, awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, and this is going to go out one more. So boom, boom, and boom. There we go. And then boom, boom, and boom, boom, and boom. There we go. So this is going to be like a little chest storage. Now I do need to use those stairs still. God dang. Alright, so boom, 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 boom. Dude, this is actually looking nice and insane. I really like it. Anyways, this is awesome. It's looking good, and I don't know. Should we add glass there? Nah, that'll make it too, you know, that'll make it too boring. Anyways, that's insane. I'm gonna go make a private storage now, since I need to go get wood first. But I'm gonna make a private storage, a little storage room, whatever you wanna call it. So this will be like my room. I'm gonna block it off so I can store like some good stuff in there. So if anyone raids us, you know, they get all the goodness, and I'm not gonna PV anything. So yeah. But if we go, hang on, let's just go like that. Home IG. So we wanna put like yellow in it too. So boom, make like a yellow outline. Oh wow, this looks actually like this. Honestly. To be honest, honest opinions here, this actually looks really good. I like it. Gotta get rid of that. Boom. And we do need torch or like a glowstone or something like that. That actually looks really cool. It looks like a king's like lair or something like that. Okay, that actually looks nice. Anyways. So we'll make like a little checkered thing here too. That'll look good. And boom, 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 boom. Oh, whoops. My bad. Alright, boom. Oh. Boom, there we go, there we go, and I guess we could just make it up like that, and then boom, 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 oh, and boom, like a boss. Okay, there we go, And then we put the slabs here, so let's just build this up a little bit. And boom, 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 boom. Build across here. So we can do it on both sides. And that's looking nice, fantastico. Oh, my bad. It's meant to go down one. There we go. So we can actually open up all the chests too. That's another thing we should keep in mind. But, oh yeah, we'll build up a ladder here too, just to be on the safe side. Boom, boom, boom. There we go, and boom, boom, boom. Okay, awesome. This is looking perfect, us. Anyways, this is probably going to be a long video, just like building this or something like that. I guess it could be. So now we can make yellow and red floor. So boom. Like this, so it can be like a checkered sort of layer. But remember, whoever raids gets all like the inquis and stuff. So, good luck to whoever does raid us. So. Okay. Boom, boom. And then we have the purple outline, like that. And then we put glass, and it's gonna look really good. Okay, so boom, 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 boom. Alright, and boom. Let's go around like that. And then we put the glass in. Let's go across like this, just one. And then the glass, like that. We could have made this the AFK room, but that doesn't really affect much things anyways, so yeah. Alright, boom, boom, boom. And then we build up one like that, and boom. There we go, this is looking awesome. Let's just bring this outline down. So we'll make this like a checkered sort of outline. So red, purple, red, purple, and red. Oh, red. Nope, red. There we go. And then we're going to bring it on this side too. So make sure that's done. So red, purple, red, purple, and red. There we go. That's looking awesome. And then we can put like chests in here or something like that, I guess, again, something like that. Oh, whoops, my bad. And then we go like that, boom, and boom, and boom, there we go. Okay, so we don't got enough room for, oh, wait, we can store some stuff in here, just for the time. Oh, there's another missing chest. Okay, well, that can go there, I guess. Okay, we'll bring this stuff out. Slash workbench, like that, boom, and then we go and make some more chests. GG, oh yeah, boom, look at that chest, these chests. Now that doesn't really sound that good, just to be honest, but, okay, yeah, that's high enough. I was just gonna say, why is it so low, oh wow, we need one more to make a chest. Wow. Okay, there we go, and boom. Now we go purple, yellow, oh. Well, that works, I guess. And then purple, yellow, yellow, and purple, purple. There we go. This is a nice chest room. And then we get the, we need to make those slabs again, like that, build up. And then, boom. Oh yeah, okay, that's still opening. Openable. Yeah, that's good. Very appropriate and nice. It's looking good. And, yeah, it's awesome. So, let's just do that and go build down. Awesome, this is looking nice. I love it. And then we got this one here. So, this is looking awesome. It's going perfect us. And, yeah, so whoever raids us, we'll get some stuff. They'll be in this room. We do need to make a door. So we'll make some of these doors real quick before we do something else. So gonna go like this, boom, and boom. Okay, there we go. Oh, we need glass. I was gonna say, what? Why did it look so weird? Okay, there we go. That's looking really cool. It doesn't. It looks alright, I guess. It's actually looking alright. It's awesome. It's looking beautiful. This is actually looking nice. I love it. And, yeah, okay. So, let's just chuck all this randy stuff in there. And later on, I'll chuck all this other stuff in here, so whoever raids us will get that. Anyways, I'm gonna try and AFK and save for some for another IG. We're currently at 800k, so let's just sell this real quick. Slash sell, hand, boom. What I'm gonna do? Oh, whoops, wrong one, wrong home. Home IG 2, I should say. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make like a little tiny chest room, and it's gonna look nice and fancy and stuff. And to whoever raids us, they get all the Inquiz swords. They get like my they get my Inquiz. They get anything that's in here properly. Just everything. I don't know. Just they'll get anything if they do raid us. But anyways, I'm gonna clear out these chests real quick. Just 'cause I need to. Oh, that's where all the wood is. I was wondering where the hell it was. Anyways, I need to make some things real quick. But anyways, this iron golem is actually like really, really efficient, which is good. I like about it. I like that about it. I mean, I should say. God damn. I don't know. I'm just not feeling like a proper commentator today. It's just, I don't know, something's different. Anyways, we're gonna go like this. Boom, 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 and then boom, 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 and then boom. So we're just gonna continue this, but I think we do need trap chests, which is a problem, but that won't really bother us for the time, because I think it'll look good like this, I guess. Let's just pick up these chests, there we go. And yeah, okay, so, I guess we could go like that, just continue it, and yeah, so. Oh, we ran out of chests, slash workbench, and then we'll craft some more, there we go, like a boss, and boom, okay, and then boom, oh, yeah, that's a line, good, GG, okay, and then we need to create some more, god dang, we have to create so much chests, it's insane, anyways, okay, oh, what, did I, okay, I was just gonna say, did I just craft freaking, whatever you wanna call it, those pressure plates or whatever you call it. This doesn't look nice to me. I might just keep this as like a armor room, I get. I don't know. If there's armor stands in 1.7.10, it would make a lot more sense, you know. It would look cool and it'd be awesome. Okay, so let's just build it like this for the time. And then we can have ladders going up like that. And then we can create like another floor of whatever we wish to do sometime. I don't got any obsidian, but I guess I could just like it's not gonna look nice. I think I'll just keep it at that. I guess that looks alright. I guess I'll put my Inquiz there. So I'm gonna put that in there. Gonna leave this out. So boom and boom. And that's, oh, where's my Inquiz at? Before I do it, I'm gonna sort this stuff out real quick. Okay, so glowing like that, and then jump boost, and then my, no, not my punch bow, I don't know. Okay, I'll put my silk touch and all that up there. So pickaxes up there, and then inquisitive here, and then that bow can go on there. Okay, hopefully no one sells this, finds out where this room is, though. They'll know about it, but like if we get raided, you know what I mean. Hope you know what I mean. Okay. Ooh, I actually do want. Okay, let's put clay here. Oh, I think it'll look good. Let's try this out. We'll make it out of clay. Okay. So purple and yellow clay. I think that'll look good. Purple and yellow. What do you think? Don't even know, but okay. Where's the clay at? Purple, yeah, that's it there, that's the one. I was gonna buy the other one. And where's yellow clay? Do they not sell yellow clay? Oh, there we go. Okay, so it's glitched out. I was just gonna say home IG, and yeah, okay. Oh, whoops. And red, there we go. Awesome. Okay, so let's try this out. We'll bring this up like this, and it'll look pretty good, I guess, and go like that, and then like that. So yeah, this will be like a giant purple wall, something like that, something related to purple. It'll look pretty good, I guess. Yeah, it looks alright. Not really, actually. Doesn't look any good. Where's my pickaxes? Okay, wait, here are they. No, they are there. Okay, we'll get this one out. And we'll put that there, just for the time. Okay, so that does not even look, like, one bit good. So I'll forget about that. let's just super breaker this. And boom. God dang, what's worth the super breaker, man? God dang. God dang, god dang. Okay, that does not look nice, but we can break the bottom part of this. Oh, whoops, there's a helmet here. Gotta pick that up. Gosh, almost forgot about the helmet. Okay, so we'll bring the wall like that. No, that doesn't look good. Nope. And boom. Boom, boom, boom. And boom. There we go. That looks perfect, us. Like that. And then boom. So it'll be like an entrance. And then we can have like some iron doors or something like that. Something to make it look awesome. And that'll look pretty good, I guess. Alrighty. Alright, alright. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. But. Alright, everyone, we're gonna go and buy this iron golem here, and yeah, so we're gonna try and get a bunch of money, and we're gonna be AFKing because we have a new base. We just built it. Well, not really built it, but sort of. And yeah, but if we go to F home, I need to put everything up. So yeah, but I've been trying to ask an AH to buy an iron golem, and no one's just been responding. So I just had to buy one for 1.9 mil. And I was trying to get one for like 1.7 mil or something like that. But this is the F home, everyone. F map off, just in case. Okay, and yeah. So, I was just looking in AH and stuff, just looking around, and I saw this IG, so don't really need to ask anyone to get anything now. But I got this blaze grinder up and going, and we have all these like personal blaze grinders and stuff. And yeah, but I actually want to sell a bunch of XP so I can actually get back up to 1.8, if I can get back up to like 2 mil or something like that, that'd be good. And yeah, but I'm just gonna grind. Hopefully we should make a automatic sort of thing. Wait, hang on, let's just end a pearl in here. We need to like figure out something so we can make an automatic thingy so they don't go flying up. It's just gonna be a problem. How we're gonna do this though. Ooh, there's a lot of cool things in AH. I just wanna buy it, but you know, gotta save my money. Alright, so by the way, if you are watching this series, be sure to drop that like button down below. I love all your support. It's absolutely insane, everyone, and I just can't believe how far we've gotten. And yeah, okay, so that's all done. Not really, but I'm just still surfing the AH, just looking for stuff to look at. Anyways, I'm gonna redo this floor, so I'm gonna completely redo it, so it's gonna look mighty fine. And oh, that could have ended badly, but oh, whoops, that just ended badly. Okay, so see how we have like the purple and the red here. I'm gonna go get some more of this purple and red stuff, and we're gonna fix this up. We're gonna fix this place up, make it look nice and fancy and stuff and cool, because we are cool. Not really, but after Royal raided us, apparently he wanted to show how strong he was or something. Blah blah blah. I was just like, okay, I don't really care because you know I don't take the game serious. And I do got hoppers here, because if we go to home, IG2, I think it is, we actually have an IG room, a personal IG room, that we can AFK, and it's really cool. So slash bell, if we go like that, we only have like 800k, we need to try and get some money up. Anyways, this is like basically my room, and I still need to get rid of all this stuff here, which is going to be so boring, but it's gonna take some time. But yeah, I'll be right back once I actually like mine this all up, I guess, or something like that. But yeah, but be sure to leave a comment. I love reading your comments. Every morning I wake up and I smile because your comments make my day. And yeah, I'll be right back.
Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya. Kid from California, trying to make it in life. In school they never taught ya. Dreams of my own, I've been working from home. I can do it on my own. Sometimes it gets cold like
alright everyone, so I'm probably lagging a lot, but that doesn't really matter too much. But we've got the IG up and going, so we need to make this at least even or something like that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay, so that's the middle there, that's the direct middle. Okay, so we're gonna go like that. Okay, so alright, so let's go like that, and then we get rid of this, boom, and then like that. Okay, so we just gotta quickly break these blocks, and then we can continue. Okay, so oh god, it's annoying when you don't have when Linksys actually has the obsidian destroyer pickaxe. Like honestly, like really, I really do need it. God dang. All right, so we're gonna build this up like one more, I guess. Oh my god, there's so much lag because no. What are you doing? No. Yeah, I gotta use it as it's like a template. Okay, there we go. Well, I don't know. Minecraft probably just doesn't know what I'm probably doing, but I don't know. Minecraft will just watch. I'll show you how it's done. All right, so. Oh, the server lag is honestly so stupid. Honestly, like everything is okay. Boom, 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 and boom. There we go. And then we go like this. Boom, 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 like that. See? Okay. Well, everyone, we have to actually put the sorry, I'm a bit tired, but we have to put all this lava here so that the iron golems can actually burn, and yeah, it's gonna be really awesome. And yeah, so this is our personal own IG that we have, that we got given to ourselves by, well, I am the owner, so you know what I mean, but you know what I mean. And yeah, so it's pretty cool how we got a personal IG up and running, up and going. And I do need to create a little AFK pool in the middle of this this thing, whatever you want to call it, sorry, I'm just very tired. God dang. Okay, so that did not record. That's a bit sucky, but anyways, what I was saying is that that we've got the iron golem working, and the iron's actually going in, which is kind of cool. It's really awesome. But if you did enjoy the cinematics, be sure to tell me in the comments. I love reading them all. And yeah, so we're gonna create a little just a little staircase that goes up here to a little tiny AFK pool. So we need to bring this out like this and just continue to make it like that, so that we can continue making this. Okay, so let me just check and see if that's still recording. Okay, it is, good. Cause last time I just did that and it didn't record. Okay, oh, what the freak is that? Okay, something just popped up. That was weird. All right. Okay, so let's continue just building up here. Hopefully we have enough whatever. Okay, so I feel like I'm not really being really motivated to, you know, make videos, so I'm just gonna try and be as motivated as possible for your viewing experience or whatever you wanna call it. I really do try. I try to you know, be motivational, but it's just the thing. God dang, the chat is just distracting me today. I'm gonna take that down, and we do need to grab wood, which is the thing. We went like right across the freaking shop. We didn't even need to go right across the shop. That was sort of useless. Let me just shut down Steam. That's probably what's lagging me a lot. But anyways, we got some wood slash workbench. Dude, they really do need freaking slash craft. It would be a lot more easier. So we'll make some of them, and then we'll make some ladders. So to do that, we're gonna go like that. IGGY. Don't even know why I said that, but okay. And we need it like that. There we go. Okay, so that should be good to make a little pathway that goes right up to the thing. Oh gosh, this is not gonna be. Oh god. Well then, this is gonna be a lot awkward than I thought. Okay, so I'm gonna bring it like that. That's a bit sort of weird, but okay. Well, I guess we could just, who cares? Let's just, who cares about this? Okay, who cares about it? We'll just continue making this going up and stuff. Now, there was an envoy I just saw in chat, but I can't be bothered going for it. I just want to get this built. Okay, so I'm guessing that was sort of a waste of wood to build up there, but let's just unload a little bit. And we'll build a thing up there. Now there's no light, I can't see anything, so I just put on this basic glowing helmet that I have. And this is a perfect spot. Okay, so you know how people have glass and stuff? I don't really care, because if the water, it would just go down there. So I'm just gonna make like a small tiny AFK pool about here, I guess. And we can make this a little glass, I guess. I don't know, something like that. That'll look pretty nice, I guess. Hang on a second. We're gonna make this right. Hang on. If we go like that, we can create some pressure plates, like that, and then like that. Boom. Oh, and one more. God dang. Okay, we're gonna get rid of that one. Boom. There we go. And then we need one there too, I think. Oh no, wait, no. We need this one. And then, okay, so this will look pretty good. It'll look nice. It'll look great view too for AFKing. Okay, so if we go like that, we need water though. PV6, PV7. I think that's right. Yeah, there we go. I'll use a water bucket. It's more energy efficient. No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding with ya, mate. Okay, so slash work bench. There we go. And let's make a fence, whatever you want to call it. So hopefully we do have enough for this. Boom, we just had enough. Awesome. And then we can AFK, I'm guessing. There we go. There we go. Like a boss. What I could